So we're at program 12, workout 2. Today this is going to be mainly core, not a lot of cardio. So I'm focusing on our obliques and our core today. So we have 6 stations like always. What we're going to do is run through stations 1 through 6 consecutively and do a total of 3 rounds. Make sure you do each station 1 time through before you move on to your second round and before you move on to your third round. Try to take minimal amount of breaks. Obviously, if you have to, use your own judgment. You can break for 1 to 2 minutes in between rounds. But the whole idea of the circuit, whether it be core, whether it be upper or lower body, is to get your heart rate up. So we're not only exercising our muscles, but we're also getting our heart rate up to exercise our heart and our cardiovascular. Okay, so stations 1 through 6. I'm going to start here at 1. This is going to be a side plank with a knee tuck. So I will show you 2 ways of doing it. This is regular without any modifications. So coming up here, you can also be up here or you can be down here. Your choice, it's preference. So here, I'm getting into my side plank and I'm just bringing that knee up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Again, nice tight core. Bending that knee, elbow to knee. So, modification, knee down. Again, same thing. Bend down. Bend down. Crunching down. Down. So we're doing each side and we're doing 12 per side. Number 2 is over here. We're doing a single leg raise, incorporating the Bosu ball. So here basically we're just putting our legs out, getting in that 45 degree with a nice tight core, and up, down, up, down. Try to keep your foot off the ground when you come back down and just crunch into it, coming back down, and again. So we'll do that 12 on this leg, 12 on that leg. That's it. Number 3 is plank jacks with shoulder tap. I probably don't need to say much more than that. This one is a timed one, so we'll make sure that we have our timer set up for 30 seconds over here. And with all planks, making sure we're nice and stacked, shoulder, elbow, wrist. Nice, tight core, flat. This is not a plank. We are level. So what I'm doing here, I'm going to do a jack and then come back in. So each time, alternate.
Most important thing is having your elbows lined.
Now, raising to the L and release. Raise and release. Raise and release. So nice, slow, and controlled. No momentum. We're raising. We're not swinging. If you have to take a break, put your feet down, take your break, and start over. So 12 reps there. Again, nice tight core. Pushing yourself back and raising nice and slow. Okay? So next one is 5. Over here, we're basically just going to do oblique crunch. Our ankle will go over our knee. We will do both sides again. 12 on each side. So arm out, ankle crosses over knee. I'm not gripping my neck, but I'm putting my fingers by my ear. I'm bringing this elbow to my knee. So getting that rotation in. Again, nice space in between the chin and the chest, and up. And up. So it's that rotation you want to concentrate on. Always coming back down so shoulder touches the floor and rotate. So 12 on that side, turn over, and again, rotation, elbow to knee. And that's it. 12 each side. And our last station is over here, number 6. And it's leg circles. Basically, you're going to do 12 to the left and 12 to the right. So here, you can put your hands beside you, out to the side. I like to make that little triangle. Supports my lower back a little bit more. And the key here is coming down, but only coming down enough that your lower back is still snug to the mat. If you start arching, then you're too low. So it's very important to keep that lower back on the mat. And again, we just start circling. So nice big circles if you can. Lowering that down. So 12 to the left. And 12 to the right. You can bring your shoulders off the mat if you'd like. Or you can lay your head down. You just don't want to put any stress on your neck. So again. And that's it. So that's stations 1 through 6. That's your core workout. I want to remind you that your core workout numbers will always be red. Your upper and lower body stations or numbers will always be black. Okay, so enjoy, ladies. Again, don't forget to do your stretches and always remember to warm up at the beginning of your program. So hope you enjoy it. Hope you get a good sweat, and we will see you for workout